Hi, welcome to Saarthi. Saarthi takes a multidimensional approach towards helping those in need of financial, medical, or computational resources. It's built on the RSK network. Let's get started. On the dashboard, you get to see and test your current conditions. Let's say if you have a high fever and you've been ill for a couple of days and you're incredibly old, as soon as you enter all your symptoms, you can simply hit check, and it will dynamically pick up your location, your probability of infection. If it detects that you have a high probability, it gives you a direct button to call and get help from your current region. Saarthi's aim is to create an completely inclusive ecosystem. And one of the current problems in India is that the interfaces and the websites aren't available in regional languages. So here you can live translate into over 12 Indian languages. Now, let's view our medical history. In the medical history, you get a medical dashboard. Now, this dashboard gives you a universal medical ID. This can be used in hospitals and places where you don't have to carry all your medical documents. Maybe you've had an accident and people can simply scan your medical ID and hospitals can get access to your entire patient history, which can be crucial in such circumstances. Here you can also create a campaign. You can see how much you owe towards your medical dues, how much donations you have received. Now, let's store our medical records. Storing your medical records is fetched from a decentralized storage and it's completely encrypted. It utilizes RIFT IPFS storage network to store all the records completely encrypted. Here you can simply hit whatever file that you want, and all these files have been decrypted in browser, so nobody else has access to them. Simply hit the file and you can open your stored medical records on the blockchain. Storing a new medical record is as simple as hitting choose file. Similarly, you can create anonymous reports. This is important in situations where people don't really want to reveal their identity, but still want to alert the authorities about a possible COVID cluster or a possible problem or a possible medical casualty in their region. All they have to do is simply enter from. They can leave it blank if they want. Pick their current location. This is picked real time from your browser. Choose a file, enter the details, submit the report, and it appears live over here. So here we have a sample report by an anonymous user. You can view their account on the Explorer. Similarly, you can view the entire report. You can view the place where it was reported and a description about the entire event. You can also contribute the data you generate towards the research. This will allow hospitals to utilize your medical records. Now, let's head to donating towards a campaign. Donations is an incredible part when people can raise funds for their medical dues. And let's say if I were to donate an amount of 0.01 BTC, I can hit donate and this money goes directly to the person who is actually started their campaign and it goes directly towards their medical dues. Similarly, you can hit donate to a relief fund. This allows you to actually give directly to charities and organizations that are raising funds. And you can also validate and track your individual donations on blockchain. Just hit track your donations and it will open up the Block Explorer where you can see your transactions that have been made and see exactly whom the money went to. With Saarthi, you're allowed to access the entire network in a completely decentralized manner. So what this does is that it allows you to access Saarthi.rsk. During this hackathon, I've also built a Chrome extension that allows you to resolve these domains and directly head to the IPFS. This allows complete decentralized access. So even if my domain or Saarthi goes down, people can still access their funds, still access the entire platform. So there is nothing that can stop them from bringing towards their decentralized freedom. So this was Saarthi. Saarthi takes a multidimensional approach towards helping people and being a one-stop shop for their medical needs. Thank you.